Did you know that Aatrox draws his sword when he has vision of a nearby enemy champion? As you can see in this clip, there is an enemy hiding in the bush, but Aatrox only draws his sword when a ward is placed which gives him vision. You can use this to your advantage when playing against Aatrox. If you're waiting in a bush, setting up for a gank or an ambush, and Aatrox draws his sword, then you're probably standing on a ward.